Hey everybody, it's Margie here, and today I want to share something with you that might be a little bit controversial. Recently I was asked, hey Margie, is there anything more important than knowing your why in your business? Well, my answer is absolutely there is. And you might not think so because there's a lot of buzz out there right now about know your why. And I'm not saying that it's not important, but what I am saying is there's something more important. And I think sometimes we can get so focused on knowing our why that we forget the more important thing that we need to know, and that is knowing your who. Let's face it, if you're a heart-centered entrepreneur, if you have a mission to get out there and change the world, you're a coach, you want to help people have better lives, aren't those people the most important thing? Because without them, you wouldn't have a why. Without them, you wouldn't have a business. So let's get focused on knowing our who. And I'll be honest with you, in the beginning of my business, I totally missed the mark on this one. I didn't get the whole concept of ideal client. I didn't know who my people were, and it showed. It showed in my business, and it might be showing in yours too. So one of the most important things that you need to know about your people, your ideal client, is you need to understand their pain intimately. Because when you know their pain, you're going to speak their language, and you're also going to be able to help them in the ways that they need help. So I want to hear from you. What do you think? Is knowing your why or knowing your who more important? Weigh in below. I want to hear from you guys. So until next time, I'll talk to you soon.